And there's a crash wreck off turn four. The 18 car's gone around.
18 of Kyle Busch around and now into the grass.
All right, get a roller when you can. Roller when you can. Go ahead.
Here's the 18 right at the bottom, right on that white line, exiting turn four. You see him start to go up the racetrack. The 19 gets on the outside of him, Jeff, and it just seems like the side force is gone, and around goes the 18.
He knew he had trouble well before he spun. You saw the speed come out of the car. Everybody just caught him, and he was probably already very loose. And then when the cars went on the outside of him, that just made him that much more loose.
Driver, mention how much I absolutely just adore this place. It can always be worse, buddy. This race is not in the chase. We're going to make the most out of it here.